We are now good to go. Oh, my camera. This game's gonna be a while. And by a while, I mean we're doing the good path first, and once we finish that, we'll do the evil route. And before I even forget, there are the trophies. You want me to do all the stunts? Well, okay then. With your bolt. So gotta get those blast shards. Did you already get downed? Pretty sure this game doesn't have a new game plus.
You see the Sunfire City? It's the terrorist shooting electricity out of his hands. First he blows up the city, and now he can electrocute anyone that gets in his way? And no, this is not a hoax.
This guy is the real deal. If you see him, steer clear.
Nah. Another flash shard. Don't want to be here too long since there's no power. There we go.
A hell of a time bringing down a Reaper conduit. Can you capture him for us? We need him alive.
Can I get some energy, please? There we go. Chill out.
Says he's never seen the streets so safe, even before the blast. Man, wish I was out there with you. You gotta get that race gear for me.
Thank you.
Some guys in my squad got hurt fighting the Reapers. If you help them, I'll give you these blast shards.
I could do what this guy wants. Get on his good side. Or maybe I just take the shards right now.
My guys are around the corner, near the station.
No. We don't steal, we help. We can be evil another time. I hit triangle. Hold on. Nah, abandon.
Some guys in my squad got hurt fighting the Reapers. If you help them, I'll give you these blast shards.
I could do what this guy wants. Get on his good side. Or maybe I just take the shards right now.
My guys are around the corner, near the station.
We're going to heal injured cops. So apparently healing the civilian is not good. Heal. There we go.
The Reapers are coming after me. They want the shards. I need help.
Tough caller. Negative. What? Where did the hero mission go? It was just right there! Let me save. Here it is, tied down.
you to nab some Reapers for us. Don't kill them. We need them alive so that we can get information out of them.
Whoops, it was a head shock.
Starting to clean up this place. It's about time. The smell was bad enough to knock a buzzard right off the proverbial wagon.
Hey, Moya, I'm in position.
There should be a cell tower fairly close to you. Find it and recharge it.
Afraid I'm gonna bail on you?
Without that tower, you'll fall off the grid. I can't allow that.
Oh, hell. Vision is blurring. Guys will slaughter me. I can barely see, and charging up that tower drained me dry.
Stick to the high ground and avoid them. If you have to fight, look around for emergency generators. There are probably some scattered across the rooftops.
You're gonna get me killed.
I mean, Cole's right. This woman's gonna get him killed.
Okay, I'm in.
Same drill as before. We'll establish the circuit on the underground transformer, and then look for the distribution substation.
What the heck, Cole? Apparently you can't grab that. power. Shock ability unlocked. Well, shock grenade anyway. Shock grenade.
Hey man, everyone around here keeps carrying on about you delivering that bomb. Even George is running his mouth about it.
George? He's the one who called me. Said he's got a package burning up all over his desk and that I needed to beeline it. So I pick it up and take off. Sucked. And when I get there, someone calls and tells me to open the package. Next thing I know, I'm waking up in a crater.
Well, at least you got superpowers out of it. And don't worry about George and those other idiots. I'll cover for you, man. They're freaking gossip queens anyway.
Whoa. Stunt unlocked. Sticky bomb. How are you still alive?
Nice work, Cole.
Your karma is unchanged. figure I'd see a little change.
Can, Zeke. No one needs to throw me a parade.
I know, man, I know. But still, that's pretty damn cool.
The imposter.
Conduit in the park has disguised himself as a pedestrian.
You're terrible at hiding. Imposter.
Come here! A mugger! Get him, Cole!
Ooh! Hidden package.
Thanks for the info.
Oh, I think I've been there. I'm surrounded. Impressive.
You know how much
looking. Oh, I'm at the spot. Took 5 blast shots.
Do something about them.
I know you're intent on cleaning this place up. I get it. But if things keep going the way they are, the market for my batteries is going to be zilch. Nobody likes a show off, Cole.
Electricity was restored to large sections of Empire City today as the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers worked around the clock, repairing damaged transformers and substations. Thankful citizens took to the streets in celebration as life continues to return to normal. Officials estimate that power should be returned to the entire city within the next 3 to 4 days. USTV will keep you updated on their progress.
I'm more for a new battery. More. Jeez. Yikes.
Word on the street is that the Reapers are sending a courier through this area. Check it out.
Was trying to, but apparently that guard did not let me hide behind it. What the heck? Oh my gosh. Oh, there we are. Area cleared.
not looking good, Moya. Sick people all over the place. And the water in the fountain is black.
All right, get over there. We need to find a way to stop this.
Come on, breathe. Breathe. What are you doing here?
Moya wanted me to see what's going on with the fountain.
Who's Moya?
Doesn't matter. Look, Trish. I know what that guy said about me.
My sister is dead because of you.
I swear I didn't know what was in that package.
I don't want to hear it. You want to help? Fine. You can start by closing that valve over there. It's jammed, and I can't turn it. That's how the black tar is getting into the fountain. Oh, it's all over your eyes. I need to get a solvent out of my car. Follow me.
I've been watching you, Cole. Waiting for this moment.
Oh my gosh. Don't tempt me into the dark side, alright? We'll do that in the next playthrough.
I can make forget about her.
Still.
Thanks.
That's the only time I'm helping you, Cole. If you get that stuff on you again, you're just gonna have to wait for it to wear off.
I took care of the fountain, Moya. I had to shut off the feeder pipe that led into it.
There are two more water mains in the area.
Gotcha. I'll turn those off and see what happens.
Oh, hey, posters about me. Hey! Hey, my cores!
Why do you love her?
Give me my cores!
She's beneath you. You deserve better.
man. These guys look bigger for some reason.
Feel your broken heart, Cole. So much emotion, bottled up, nowhere to go. Why do you love her? She's beneath you. You deserve better.
Oh, just shut up.
You're all alone, Cole. No one cares about you. Nothing at all. Not the Batman. Not the moon, the bridge. Oh, I love you. I've always loved you, Cole. Always and forever.
For God's sake, get out!
Tough caller.
I turn that valve, I'll take another blast of crud to the face. Probably screw me up, send me on another mind trip. Or maybe I force this guy to do it for me.
No! No! Oh, no, 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 Cole. We do good route first, evil route later. Rank is now champion. Go again.
You won't be able to shut me out forever. Eventually, a crack will appear, and that crack will spread and grow larger. Then the wall comes down. It's only a matter of time.
Now that the valves are off, you need to figure out how those maniacs are getting that tar into the system. The only primary water line around there runs under Memorial.
You don't know love. Not true love. But I will teach you.
Whoa. I'm sorry, this isn't Aegis Tower yet. Crush. Thank you. the shoddy down.
There's a truck attached to the pipe down here.
That's probably the source of the plague. Destroy it.
What the hell is that stuff?
Some kind of mind control agent. It appears to be organic, but don't know how they're producing it.
Yeah, well, sure did a number on me. I'm heading back to Zeke's. My head is killing me.
I think I saw one of those Reaper trucks over there. You should go destroy it.
They are relentless.
this one. This gal comes up to me and asks me if I can get her your autograph. What am I? Your butler? Still, she was kind of hot. Maybe I'll just scribble your name on something and see where it gets me.
Can't turn that race sphere over to the feds, man.
Do I have a choice?
Man alive, do you know what they'll do with something like that? Especially if the Pentagon is wrapped up in all this. It's an ultimate weapon.
And what's your suggestion, Jedediah? We hide it under your couch?
Only my mama calls me Jedediah. That's not important right now. Listen, I say we crack that baby open and give everyone powers. It's the only way to make sure we don't get screwed.
Yeah, I think we're already screwed.
Flag the position of the next substation in your GPS goal.
Shouldn't I be hunting for John in the race sphere?
You need to look at the big picture. Every time you restore electricity to a section of the city, your powers escalate. I'd say that's a valuable use of your time. I'll be in touch once you get the substation back online.
That's a lot of enemies, and I do not want to deal with them. Let me even charge that up. Get me to the rooftop now! Oh my god. I'll be able to clear them all.
Hey Moya, I'm down in the sewer. Should have the power back on in no time.
Roger.
Here we go. Grind on train tracks.
No idea where he's hiding, though.
Probably holed up in the old TV station over in the storing district. You find him, give him a taste of the good stuff. He's got a roar enough to run his mouth all the time.
Into the dock. I'm sorry. What the heck? I was gonna land on that, but nope.
I'd like you to look into. One of them might lead us to John.
Some deranged maniacs are busting up my clinic. Can you deal with them? Please, you've got to chase them down and get my supplies back.
Crush.
Save a lot of lives with these supplies.
The latest CBB poll reveals unprecedented support for the federal government's response to the tragedy in Empire City. A full 94% of the American public believe that the quarantine averted a major health-related disaster, and 81% believe that life in Empire City has largely returned to normal. The president quickly used the poll numbers to validate his administration's policies, saying that the people living in Empire City should be confident that the federal government has the situation well in hand.
Thank you.
swear, people around here must have some free time.
Explosive choices. Hidden package.
Just what I was looking for.
Restrained. Dude, I just got here. Get back here. Oh, God.
Reapers planted a bomb at the police station. It could go off at any time. You need to defuse it.
That bomb could blow any second. I could drain it and try and defuse it. Or I could just walk away. Let the thing blow up.
Oh, we drain it. Police station rescued.
Now this is just ridiculous. You clean up a neighborhood, and everybody takes to the streets, a-dancing and a-strutting. I try and tell them I'm your right-hand man, but do they care? No. I gotta give me some powers, man.
Thanks, man. That bomb would have killed a lot of people.
Right here, might as well do it.
The Reapers are moving one of their trucks near here. It's passing through the alley right now.
And I'm low on energy. Not a lot of grenades to work with. Wait. I gotta get out of here. I will be right back. I have returned. Where's my controller? Here it is. And it's getting dark in my room, but I gotta turn on the light. Here we are.
The Reaper. Reapers are grabbing people in the park. They're over there. Hurry!
Oh, great. Try throwing a grenade. Get him! Crouch as soon as I get him. Looks like I'm going to have to throw some grenades. Heal up.
Train. The Reapers have some people locked up in it. Collateral to keep the people of the Neon in line. More importantly, there's a chance John is locked in there.
Me to bust them out?
No. You're in the heart of Reaper territory, and they'll kill anyone trying to escape. You need to move the train to a safe location.
How am I supposed to do that? Push?
You're a living third rail. Stay in contact with the lead car, and it should move.
Just stay calm in here. The train's stopping.
Reapers must have disengaged the low-voltage feeder box that's mounted under the tracks. Charge it until it's green across the board. That should get you moving again.
I'll go look for it. Got it.
much time.
There's another one.
RPG! Something real quick. Hey. What? Premature detonation. Amazing.
There. I let everyone know that you're bringing in the train, and they'll be waiting at the station. Don't let them down.
Here we go.
crowd was surprised to see the terrorists roll up and free their loved ones. Hypocrites. Yesterday they wanted my head on a platter. Now they act like I'm one of the family. But truth be told, it was nice, even for that short time, to be treated like a hero. Well, good. I scanned the crowd for John as people started to leave the station. He was nowhere to be seen.
Your actions made you slightly more heroic. Good training.
He's right next to me. Here it is.
There goes the train. And it is currently raining. Second. Alright, let's get back to it. Let's see what's... We're at 2 hours. And so far, no one has popped in. We have any more missions to do.
News today of a daring raid that freed several hundred prisoners from the clutches of the Reaper Street Gang. A small group of commandos dropped into Empire City and stormed a train
commandos.
That the Reapers were using as a makeshift prison. After a brief firefight, the prisoners were freed and the remaining Reaper gang members were taken into custody. This is but the latest step in the government's aggressive effort to restore order in Empire City.
That's a load of bull.
Reapers keep attacking the police station down the street. Help them.
Looks like they're really beating the hell out of each other. I could jump in now and help them, or I can sit back and let them fight it out, deal with whoever's left.
Nah. Grenades ahoy!
Thanks, man. You saved the station.
Can you catch that thief?
A thief? Oi. Oof. Arc of strength. Fan club.
A group of people are marching through the streets in a kind of protest. They're trying to send a signal to the Reapers that the people are on your side.
I'm sure the Reapers appreciate that.
I've got some men over there, but in case something goes wrong, I'd like you there too. Don't let anything happen to the people marching.
Hello.
Love that. That escalated. Time for a gunfight. I need to get the cover. An evil side mission has been locked out.
Just saw some people hanging posters up. Got your face plastered all over them. Now that's publicity.
Nice work, Cole. I'll be in touch.
Nemesis revealed.
Rumors keep coming in that the terrorists freed a bunch of folks the Reapers have locked up. Listen, there's no doubt those people were saved, but it burns my ass to see the terrorists taking credit for it. Here's the truth. The people trapped on the L were rescued by a group of concerned citizens. Citizens have decided they weren't going to put up with this crap any longer, that it was time to fight back. They're the real heroes, not some psycho that blew up half the city. Remember them.
This is like the fountain all over again. Why aren't you stopping this?
I blew up a whole tanker full of that stuff under the park. Figured that would do it.
Well, it's coming from somewhere. These people aren't getting sick on their own, Cole.
I'll find out what's going on. Hey, Moya. It's that black tar again. There's sick people all over the place.
The only remaining source of water in that area is from the water towers on the rooftops.
All right. I'll head up there and see what I can do.
Okay, shoddy.
Hey,
Hey, Moya, it's that black tar again. There are sick people all over the place.
The only remaining source of water in that area is from the water towers on the rooftops.
All right, I'll head up there and see what I can do. Reapers are all over the place up here. There's a weird metal keg attached to the water tower. Tar is dripping out of it.
That must be how they're polluting the water. Destroy it.
I just made things worse. Tried to overcharge the pump.
A lot of extra tar just got released into the system, and that is bad news. Next time, blow up the keg. You'll take a bath in that crap, but it'll save lives.
Overcharging this pump will keep me high and dry. But it also means that everyone in this water main will get sick. Whose health means more? Mine? Or theirs?
Their lives means more, Cole. Well, I keep on trying to tell you, we're on the good route. Disconnect it. Use the shockwave. Don't fall for it, Cole. Sheesh. Whoops.
It's filling my throat.
Need to get the hero call. The return to sender. This is the canon timeline where Cole's a hero. Ow! Can I drain that neon? Nope. Damn it! What? Friendly fire!
She's gonna be pretty pissed about this.
Who the hell are you?
Just a concerned citizen. Now hold still.
He leaped toward me, his icy fingers digging into my head. For a moment there was nothing. And then he started to show me things. Horrible things. destruction on an unimaginable scale. As he released me, I knew that he was responsible for all of it. That he had opened Pandora's box, and it wasn't ever gonna close, and that that damn race sphere was somehow involved. And then he was gone.
You're in the air, take down an enemy with your bolt.
The Reapers have dumped poison into our water supply.
You for the TV jack.
Karma moment. Airstrike. Stick an enemy with a grenade, and before it explodes, take him down with a shockwave or precision. Too bad there aren't any fast travels. I think I'll do precision when I get it. Shit. I did not mean to hit square. Again.
Get on back here, brother. Got some beverages chilling for you.
I'm on my way.
I saw the Reapers pumping poison into our water supply.
keeps getting better and better. The first light bulb man blew most of our city back to the Stone Age, and now he's running around destroying water towers. Yeah, you heard me right. He's hell-bent on cutting off our supply of fresh water. And I know some of you think this lunatic's a hero, but take it from me, he's not. I've seen him in action. He trashes cars to the hell of it and fries innocent people when they get in his way. Does that sound like a hero to you? I'm out.
The Reapers have dumped poison into our water supply.
Head shock. Territory taken.
Been looking into your new BFF, Moya.
Oh, find your magic 8-ball, did you?
She's real FBI. In fact, she's big-time FBI. Highly decorated, the kind of person they send out when the Shiola hits the fan and sprays all over everyone. About 6 months ago, she gets moved over to some new division called Defender, and her trail goes completely cold. Now, one of my boys thinks she's working with DARPA.
You have boys?
Like, I'm being serious here, man. You gotta pay attention. The DARPA is the mother load of Black Ops crap. It's the secret Pentagon group that doesn't answer to anybody. If she's in with those clowns, you better watch out, son.
Yeah. And Santa Claus shot JFK. Hey, where are those drinks?
Day 16.
The location of the final substation in the Neon has been uploaded to your GPS. Head over there as soon as you can.
hands on that ray sphere.
Didn't we already have this conversation?
I know. You got caught pissing in the wind. But think about this for a second. Now, if that thing dishes out superpowers, what's to stop old Uncle Sam from juicing up the entire military? Or the cops? We have no defense against that.
Didn't know we needed any.
Shit, man, open your eyes. Take a look around. You see any Red Cross? Any National Guard? I sure as hell don't. They lied about the whole thing on the bridge. They'll do whatever it takes to stay in power. But you need to wake up, buddy, before it's too late.
So you think she knows where John is?
There's no way of knowing. But even if she doesn't, you have to take her out. It's the only way we'll be able to get a handle on the plague. I'll let you know when I've locked down her location.
Yes, sniper mode. Precision power. Slows down time. Seconds. Ow. And since we're about to hit 3 hours, as soon as this mission is done, I'm gonna call it a stream. I'm just trying to check something on my phone, but it's being stupid right now. To it. Premature detonation. Thank you. Not seeing one, I'm just gonna head down there. Seriously, I don't see a chargeable one unless it's over there, or which, again, I didn't see it. What the? Come on, game. Let me get you out of this part. Thank you.
Trish?
A plane just dropped a crate of medical supplies, and someone needs to protect it from the Reapers.
And you want me to do it?
You're the only person I know with superpowers. Besides, you owe me, all of us, for what you did. I'll be in touch when the crate is safe.
Insult to injury. Okay. Save. 3 hours in, and no one has come in to watch. I'm just gonna make sure I saved. Oh, yeah, I did. Alright, I'm ending the stream here.